looks really nice and not grease deprived. Here's the cone, the blade. The cone pops off. There's your blade. I'm gonna take this off here. Grab a new blade. Slide that on there. Slide that over and we'll put it back in place.
There is a ton of grease. Yeah, that's that. So it's clean, blades are changed. We need to grease it. Grease fitting, it's real easy to get to. Which is right here is one on the front, one on the other side. So, with that being said, that's it from Shade Tree Mechanic. Thanks for watching.